Hi, I'm Joel Tadman, the equipment editor of Today's Golfer, and we're here at Thorpwood Driving Range for the final leg of the 2013 Drivers Test. Now, in my hand here, I have the Adams Super S driver. Now, this is the LS version with the smaller head shape for the better player, and this product features velocity slot technology, which in theory expands the sweet spot for more consistent strikes, so more forgiving on off-centre hits. I really like this club, actually. It's got a real solid feel off the face. Nice ball flight, not too low, not too high, and I found when I did hit it off the centre, you know, the dispersion wasn't affected too much. So overall, really big fan of this product. Obviously, the Super S, the bigger head shapes, it's got a little bit more in the heel, a little bit wider from front to back. So it really does inspire confidence when you're hitting it. Adams actually claimed this is their most aerodynamic driver to date, and it's also got a fast fit adjustability option, so you can change the loft by up to 2 degrees, which is really going to help a lot of amateur golfers. If you look at the top of the crown, the matte, the white matte finish actually looks a lot like the TaylorMade R1. You can see a lot of influence there. Obviously, Adams owned by TaylorMade, so you can see the influence there. It's quite subtle, actually, so it looks really slick, inspires confidence. I really like this club, and I think you will too.